had the perfect suburban life, till her husband came clean with the help of Jim Beam and confessed all his sins one night. Said he'd fallen in love with a barmaid. Said she made him feel reckless and young. Closes.